here's how to make a sample pack in less than 30 seconds.
So first we go outside to collect our samples.
Then we drag that audio into our DAW.
And we look for the interesting parts.
Next, we're going to add a moderate amount of effects.
Then it's time to do a butt ton of layering. After that, you should get some stuff like this.
And if you want to download all those samples plus 280 more for only, $7.99, you can get that on my Gumroad
or on my profile right here.